have to come out and crawl out of the hole that we're in right now. And that the win against Adamson, parang dinamit namin na si positive. We have to pick up from there. And hopefully that this will be a sign for us.
Mark, ano man ang sabi mo? Nananan na kayo ulit.
Well, that's the thing, no? As I told the boys in the pre-game talk call, that we've got to come out and jump on them right away. We're coming off a win against Adamson and galing sila sa talo na tinalo mo ng Adamson. So their morale is down, so we took advantage of that. That's why we forced them to throw the basketball. I don't know how many turnovers they did.
Okay,
no, sorry, well, Mark, you know, he really played well. He made some big shots for us. And he's one player that I can swing to 2, 3, 4 spot if you defending going number one's position. And hopefully that he continues. He just has to be consistent in his plays.
I'm
right,
I think personally,
I think we're starting to show our true worth, you know, the people that have been looking for since the start of the season. And as I said, I'm keeping my fingers crossed and we continue and we play with confidence and we just win, hopefully that we'll be able to play to our full potential, you know? And we're playing with the number 2 team right now, FE on Saturday.
Coach against FE.
Well, you know, it's a big team, very experienced team. We just have to be ready and compete, and we have to be to believe, no, that we can play and compete with them, and play with confidence against this team. They're very, very well coached, and I must say that nobody expected them to be in this number 2 spot right now. So, you know, we just have to be ready for them.
32 turnovers pala yung nabuhay.
Ako din lang na sila yung second half.
Last question, Sula.
Coach, biggest difference from the first match niya against UST?
Well, I think we were able to play more consistent in today's game. We were able to dictate the tempo, we were able to control the ball game, even though they were, you know, we know that they're going to make a run, but we were able to stop that and make some big shots like Mark did, and he made some big shots there. So we were able to play consistently. Not like when we played in the first round. I think we played well in the first quarter, but the second half, maybe more bad.
Next question.
Okay, thank you.